Hey everybody, it's Walter here with Coastal Caterers. In this video, I'm going to explain how the pressure relief valve works on a propane tank, what it does. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to locate the pressure relief valve, and I'm going to slide it around right here. And you'll see that this is the pressure relief valve right here. It's usually always off the back of the main shutoff valve or the OPD device. It's always going to be on the back. So the one function of the pressure relief valve on a propane tank is to release the pressure from the tank. When the tank is getting hot, the tank is warm, it's been out in the sun, the gas is expanding, it has to release that pressure, it's going to explode. The pressure relief valve does that, and oftentimes you'll see that it's a small hole. This one's covered up because this is a newer one and it comes out of the end. So oftentimes you'll see the hole or it just comes out of the end. But that is the one function of the pressure relief valve, is to make sure that the tank doesn't explode. And most oftentimes when you have some pressure come out and smell a little gas or whatever, it's because your tank is near full and it's been out in the sun and it's expanded, and that's basically what's happening. It's not a big deal. What you want to do is just get it out of the sun. You can maybe, you know, spray some water on it to cool it down. But once the tank starts to get a little lower, not quite as full, that will happen less when pressure needs to be released. So once again, if you give this video a like, we'd appreciate that. This is Walter with Coastal Caterers, and as always, have a great day.